hit well this weekend. That doesn't mean it can't happen. Here's the 1-2. Swing, a miss.
Burkhart's one of the fifth years on the team, so she's got a lot of experience, and she's very sound at the plate.
That's a high fly ball towards right center field. Back to the wall. It goes. It is gone. On cue, Christina Burkhart ties the game up at one. And for a team that could not get the offense going yesterday, that could not have come at a better time. Not blaming her. Here's the 2-2. Swing and a miss. Peyton Tidd. Here's the payoff. Lasea. That's got a chance. It's off the top of the wall. And Lasea will take a two-out double. She's also very dangerous as well. Slap left side. Middleton makes the catch. Doesn't matter. The catch was made. It was lined out as Destiny Middleton makes a tremendous play. Carolina's had their opportunities, leaving four runners stranded here today. 2-2 from Pickett. Got her again.
You define them as east to west or north south, and right now Pickett is doing all of that.
Base hit right side. Throw to first. In time. Bree Stubbs. Great defensive play by the Tar Heels. Two outs on the board. Notre Dame just trying to get one more run and shut it down from there. Swing and a miss. Christina Burkhart and Brittany Pickett do up for the Tar Heels here in their home half. First pitch, swung on. It's out of here. Kirsten Lasea, first pitch of the sixth, out of here and breaks the tie. 2-1 the score, her third of the year, and that could not have been a bigger home run for the Tar Heels. In the driver's seat heading into this game, but Pickett not allowing that to happen. Bouncer right to Middleton. Got her.